Exciting day for West Allis. Aurora Health Care broke ground on a new facility that's supposed to create jobs and improve access to doctors.
Pete Zavakis shows us it's part of a broader effort to redevelop an entire neighborhood.
What is now an empty lot will next year look like this. Aurora Health Care is building this new clinic at Six Points Crossing in Greenfield to replace its existing facility to the west.
It's nearly double the size.
The new clinic should create up to 15 new jobs. It'll be part of the Market at Six Points development. The mayor hopes apartments, restaurants, and retail will soon be opening in this area too.
It will improve the tax base, and it's also going to improve people living in this community and spending money in this community.
He thinks the medical facility will help attract young families to West Allis.
It's a quality of life issue, and I think when families are looking at places to locate, having access to good health care is a key component.
And with the new building will come a new care model. Aurora Health Care says patients at the West Allis Clinic will be able to schedule appointments with different doctors, then see them back to back.
So you can make one appointment and see multiple physicians on the same day.
Officials with Aurora say the new clinic should be open late next year. In West Allis, Pete Zervakis, today's TMJ4.
Mandel Group is heading up the Market at Six Points development, which is estimated to be a $65 million project.